What's good, everybody? Y'all already know who it is. One known. We're gonna talk about the balloon man. I mean, balloon boy, whatever. Whatever the fuck you wanna call him. I just wanna get you to the point. I'm not gonna make the video, and I'm not even gonna make it 3 minutes. All I wanna say is lock the dad up, lock the mom up, take the kids, the end. That's all they gotta do. You don't have to make a long video. I seen a lot of videos. I'm like, man, this dude just talking. I understand you wanna, you know, get your point across, but that's all you gotta say. Say what I'm saying. You don't have to make a 10-minute video, all that bullshit. I probably don't wanna watch it. That's why I'm not subscribed to your ass. I just keep it simple. That's it. But anyway, I'm just, you know, I had to make it kinda short though. See, I gotta make it kinda short. Why? Because it's kind of like this, okay, they wasted all this money stopping airplanes, all this bullshit, just looking for the kid. Got people volunteering and all this other dumb shit. Got the military in it. That's a lot of money. And then look at this. Now, everybody looking at the president. Oh, why he want, oh, he not doing nothing. We looking for change. Well, change your fucking mind. Get a fucking mind first. That's why we in a fucking recession now. Everybody acting dumb. It's like everybody don't have a brain now. Everybody's a scarecrow. They just find a brain. That's why we in a recession. And they looking at him like it's his fault. He just got in office. He can't change a person's mind from being a... You can't change somebody from being a dumbass. Like that guy right we see right now. The balloon boy. Want to see y'all. He want to be on TV, get his shine on, whatever. He probably want to do that because... I'm just saying. Like, a lot of people, you know, they trying to bash Obama about the situation. But if you think about it, look, money wasted right now. Look, all that money wasted looking for a boy that was not it. Man, I couldn't be the president. Because it'd be a lot of people locked up. Hell, I might lock the little kid up. I'm for real, real. Yes, sir. Like, hey. I'm just saying, you need to lock the father up and lock the mom. They thought it was kind of funny. I think they probably still think it's kind of funny. It's a lot of crazy people out here. You know what I'm saying? They probably got a lot of hate mail, a lot of stuff. Like, that don't make no sense, though. All that time wasted, man. But anyway, that's all I want to say. Subscribe to me. Whatever. I'm done. I'm out.